got to go to the vet. Somebody's not... And I have to go hit legs after this with my girlfriend, so I'm not happy either.
The vet is just like doing legs.
I know.
Don't want to do it, and you want to skip it every time.
It wasn't so bad, huh?
You know we got the Helamix.
Often imitated, never duplicated. We're finally going to hit legs, and I'm actually going to do your workout.
I'm excited.
But first, let me show you my pre-workout options. First up, we have Cabinet 1. And you might not notice, but this is, this is stocked all the way front to back, each shelf. And then over here, well, we have this pile of stuff that's still in testing. And we have a secondary cabinet. This is more or less pump products, electrolytes, aminos, a bunch of greens in here. And then on top of the fridge, we have some protein, some energy drinks. We have some protein cereal, dog treats. Whoa.
21 and up. 21 and up.
What's that? And here we have pots and pans, but more importantly, we have overstock of some proteins. Okay, and above the microwave, again, we have an overstock of protein powder. On the counter, we have our frequent add-ins, like creatine, L-citrulline, and some glutamine. And then we also have some pre-powders, which I just did a video on. Brand new, natural pre-workouts. Definitely recommend those. We got a sneaky little strawberry orange Sunny D just sitting behind the mugs. Around the counter, we have an overstock of Ghost. A bunch of brand new stuff here. The brand new Ghost All In. This is their strongest version of pre-workout. And then also the same version, but and sour green apple warheads, some of the Ghost Max tuning stuff because I love the strawberry mango margarita. We have some 3D energy drinks. We have a bunch of the new Ghost energy drinks and a bunch of the cases of strawberry or straw bango margarita from Max Tuning and the Ghost Greens apple cider. But most importantly, we have the workstation right here. And on the side, we have the stash of Rise. We got everything from Godzilla to aminos, the whole loaded line, some Element, pump caps, blackout up top, and if you remember this, you are an OG. But I definitely think for legs, we're gonna have to go with some Godzilla. And in the new blackberry lemonade flavor. If you've been sleeping under a rock and you haven't tried this yet, make sure to use code Brett for 15% off. Just a little shameless plug.
My lips are tingling. I look like a witch.
You know that sound if you've had Rise.
It just never misses.
Never misses. I don't know what else to tell the people besides it never misses.
It's great, it really doesn't.
What are you doing?
I like to do my warm up without you.
Typically don't warm up for lifts. I just kind of jump right into it. But I guess we're gonna warm up.
I'm doing it barefoot.
Okay.
You got this.
How is this a warm up?
Like gymnastics for the Olympics group.
You're doing like the praying mantis.
I'm gonna start eating vegan protein and sunflowers.
My ankles.
That.
I don't think I did it exactly right, but don't tell her. Don't tell her.
That we're starting with really lightweight.
Lightweight? There's not much on earth that beats starting a leg workout with a juicy quad pump.
We're doing reverse V squats. And this is really, really good.
Eight? I don't think I've ever done that. Is that me sweating like that?
No sweat.
It's not even hard.
Okay, what are you doing?
Legs. How do I see you girls do 500 pounds on this?
Good job.
How do you make this look so easy?
Really lightweight.
Third set, the hang of it. This is gonna be my warm up weight next time. And you know what they typically say? Save the best for last. But in this case right here, we're saving the worst for last. Walking lunges.
Right, it looks like Aaron Rodgers over here pulling an audible and we're doing Bulgarian.
That's all she wrote. Okay, but in all seriousness, this was actually a really good workout. We effectively hit glutes, quads, hamstrings, and even strengthened our hips, which all convert right into running. But we also did all of this without overdoing ourselves, which is all very important with strength training during half marathon prep. A lot of times people tend to overdo it on the strength aspect and it does take away from their running. But remember, while you're in this prep, running is the priority and strength training should supplement that running. Overall, super satisfied with this one, even though today's vlog has been all over the place, but sometimes that's just how it is. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. And remember, life is beautiful. I am dead.